This connector here is lodged right there, and you basically gotta look at the groove in between here to pull it out. Then there's one more back here, this little white one. I pulled mine, and as you can see, it broke. That's the last one there. And over here, I basically just unscrewed this one from there, pulled it up just a little bit, and it allows that line to move freely. Next, I'm gonna try to see if we can lift it up. I just unbolted the screws, they're loosely in place, and as you can see, move it over a little bit. We're just gonna try to lift it up from here. If you look at this piece here, this is gonna stop you from getting the manifold here off. And if you follow it along here to right there, there's a screw that goes in there. Take that screw out, and it'll allow this plate here to move back and forth, and then you can swivel the manifold over the top here. So I'm gonna finish that here. 1 second. Easy piece of cake. Left some of the screws in on the back. And this truck's been deleted for, well, probably since about 40,000 miles on the truck. I'm at 121,000 now. This is all the suit built up from, I'm guessing, previous, as well as some of the regular exhaust. Cleaning today, basically spraying all this here, intake cleaner. See if you can. This part ain't that bad. It's about to be alright. Top of the manifold, took this off, soaked it last night, got a majority of what's caked on off of it. You see it's a little bit left. This end here, it's pretty clean. Also painting the hot and cold side of the air charger pipes here. So got a coat of primer on already. Next will be the red here. And if you look there, also cleaning the filters, letting all that stuff dry.
dropped that one yesterday. I had to get that out. Turbo there. We'll clean that up as well. So, ran out of degreaser. I did manage to get a good portion off, and it's significantly cleaner. Let's go there, and one from here. Way better than it was. Next we'll be going back on. Manifold's going back on. Line everything up and get my bolts going. So, disconnector here. Mat sensor goes over top and it'll get plugged in there. This piece back here broke off on me. It went right there. Next, this plug here is going to slide back in. Alright, everything's back together, cleaned. Also took the liberty of painting the hot and cold pipes there. Get tired of looking at the factory one here, as well as the aftermarket one that started to rust right there. And there you go. Also, place the filters here all around, and AFE is being cleaned right now. So I'll get that dried, put my coolant back in, and be back on the road.